that one. Neither one of these superstars wants to be the one to fall off the ladder.
Oh man, those ladder shots can mess you up bad.
That's insane. That's absolutely nuts. A big fall and all the air might be driven out of him.
Right now his head must be screaming in agony.
Good God, what a suplex from the ladder.
Watch it. He looks fired up here. Out.
Case, this one's over.
Oh my God, that's got to be at least a 12-foot drop.
And that one shook him. Ugh. He's spending more time outside the ring than in it.
Never have so few inches seemed so far away.
Just twisting the neck in a sickening way.
There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent.
What a vicious spear!
And there's the ladder.
Every time Chris Jericho enters the ring, you know you're in for an exciting match.
He's got a chair again!
This has got to be it! That briefcase is coming down for sure!
Now with a chair!
Gonna leave a mark.
Do you see that? What an impact!
Incredible counter! Spear!
Whack! Oh man! That briefcase is so close! This could be it!
Oh my! That's going to do some serious damage if someone doesn't stop this!
There's the Bulldog.
Oh my God, what a chair shot.
A thunderous fall from the top of the ladder.
Get ready to see more damage done with that chair.
Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair.
I don't believe it. 619.
And there's the ladder. Bam.
He's swinging for the fence with that sledgehammer.
Oh, ow! This could be the difference maker.
Toast! Nails the head scissor. What a shot! What a shot from the ladder!
Great reversal! Oh. And there's the ladder!
There it is! A huge 6-1-9!
This could be the difference maker.
Oh my God, what a sickening impact for that sledgehammer! If he grabs that briefcase, this match is over.
And there's the ladder. It didn't land flush, but it did connect. Oh, man! Right now, his head must be screaming in agony. I bet they could hear that one up in the rafters.
And again, he gets struck with that object.
These superstars are so unpredictable. This match could go another 30 seconds or 30 minutes.
Are you? This is insane. What a fall.
Victory may be within reach right here.
And there's the ladder.
Oh my God. Someone's got to stop this.
He can taste it. Oh, man, there's so many sharp edges on a ladder. That'll cut you open fast.
Again with the clothesline.
Look out. He's got a chair.
And he does it one more time. These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight. And this could be the Money in the Bank match right here.
Oh, man. What an impact.
Spear, spear.
And there's the ladder.
I don't think there's any length that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
There's the ladder. Off the top of the ladder. And there's no telling who came out worse for wear on that fall. Listen to that chop echo throughout the arena. Here's a counter by Ray. He used all his weight on that leg drop. Great counter by The Rock.
My God, how is a human body supposed to withstand that kind of impact?
Oh my God, what a fall, what a fall!
He's got him hooked! And there's the ladder.
What a vicious spear!
Jericho reverses it. Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. And there's the ladder.
The neck isn't supposed to bend like that. Good grief. Tremendous impact for that ladder.
Here we go. Irish whip. Now with a chair.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Now with a chair.
What an impact. That's going to do some damage.
And there's the ladder.
Oh, man. I don't think that was ever meant to be used like that.
Oh, he's got that leg all locked up. Oh!
Hard impact to the back of the head.
Chair.
He's going back outside.
Right now, his head must be screaming in agony. Look at this. Just a little further.
That's impact and then some. And there's the elbow.
Are you? This is insane. What a fall.